Base hit here for Takegama. 3 for 3 now, as they're going to hold up the...